Hello. This is real life, this real advice. Real perspective, not always nice. This is real life, on the spot live. Make the wrong choice and you might not survive. This is real life, Belly's life, Ellie life. Everybody wanna live the good life. This is real and got so much appeal. On the spot. Real.
Let's go.
Every once in a great while, there's a seismic shift in the world of entertainment. A moment where talent, technology, and innovation combine to change the game forever. You're about to witness sheer passion. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Ross Jordan.
We're in Hollywood for Halloween. Oh, it's crazy costumes, it's scary costumes, it's sexy costumes. Funny for kids, adults, everything.
I'm Marilyn.
Yes, and we're doing it live on the spot live for Halloween. Stay tuned, everybody. We're enjoying ourselves. We'll be back in a minute.
On the spot, live.
Yeah.
How are you doing today, sir? Who are you?
Pimp Daddy.
Pimp Daddy. And who do you have with you?
I have my... This is my hoe.
Okay. And how much...
Sugar Mama.
How much has she made for you tonight?
Well, the night is young.
Are you making enough money for the Pimp Daddy out here tonight?
I'm working on it. I'm trying.
How long did it take for you guys to get into costume?
Oh, 6 hours.
Wow.
I didn't have to change. I usually look like this.
Okay, what is your response today from all the fans and all the crowd out here?
A lot of pictures.
How's the kitty cats doing tonight?
Look, we're doing great. Great.
Okay. Who are you here with?
My girls.
Okay, name, the shout cats. Them out.
This is Puss in Boots. Oh.
Hello, Floyd. Floyd, where are you, man?
Where are you, man?
San?
Floyd, they calling you out.
Let's fight now, huh? Let's fight now, Floyd. Where are you at, huh?
Tapos na.
Talaga.
Talagang wow.
What you gonna do about it? Yes, we're on the spot live with Kitty Cat Girl and Kitty Cat Girl and the Spice Girls. How you guys doing? How are you doing today?
I'm all right, thank you.
Oh, your accent is so nice. Where are you from?
London.
Okay, did you come out just for this event?
No, I live here.
Okay. Are you ladies enjoying yourself tonight?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, definitely.
Okay, and who do we have over here on the end? I think it's the Black Spawn.
Threaten me with a good time. And this is my girl, 80s B girl. She don't want to talk to the kids.
How you doing, 80s B girl?
I'm good. What's up?
Yeah. How are you guys doing?
Great.
Fantastic.
Okay, tell me who you are.
We're the Hatbox Ghosts and the Attic Bride from Disney's Haunted Mansion ride at Disneyland.
I accidentally killed this guy who was just delivering a hat, and I accidentally offed him. He wasn't my husband, but he was delivering a hat to my husband. I killed him anyway, so.
This is real nerdy Disneyland lore.
Yeah.
We got Popo. We celebrate by the gallons. We celebrate by the pints. $29.95 special tonight. Makes you feel good.
Okay.
Mikey just took too much, look. Yeah, Puppet Bowl.
Okay, has anyone purchased any tonight?
We got a couple of orders.
Okay.
They want a couple of crates.
You have any fans out there that are offended?
LaToya, I love you, but come on, jump on this team. Join us, make some money, LaToya. Puppy Bowl. Michael endorsed it.
Wow, that's a crazy one right there. I don't support that. Hello, how are you doing? Who are you today?
I'm the E2.
Okay, you look, you got the horns, you look real scary. You look like somebody straight from hell.
Yeah, that's the whole point.
Whoa!
Hollywood!
Woo! Yes, tell us a little bit about who you are today.
I'm Russell from the movie Up. Woo!
On the spot live. How are you? You're so tribal. Tell us a little bit about your costume. Who are you?
I'm a Valkyrie, which is a Nordic goddess of war.
Okay, I thought you were one of the people from Avatar.
No, not quite. I mean, they don't have all these feathers, and they're a little more blue than I am.
Okay. So if you were in character, what would you say to me in character?
I'd go, ah! That's what I would do.
Whoa! What's your dream, baby? What's your dream?
Happy Halloween. Be safe.
The big creature on top of your head, how did that make you feel?
It made me feel weird when he touched my boobs.
Because of what?
He touched my boobs.
Oh, so the big monster behind us was filling you up?
Oh, yeah. Hell yeah.
Okay. Sounds like you might have enjoyed it. Is that true?
Yeah, I did.
What do you plan on doing later on tonight?
Maybe some party, hang out with my guys, yeah.
Okay.
Oh, my teeth are so falling off.
Okay, tell how many guys' blood did you suck out tonight?
13.
Oh, you heard it. She's sucking blood tonight. Everybody be careful. Dog boy, how you doing? Oh, I feel so sad for you. They got you locked up in this cage. What are they feeding you? Oh, poor dog boy. We gonna come back and check on him. Throw him dog boy a bone. I'm here in Hollywood on Halloween, but I forgot to cut my hair. I got just the guy to do it. Thank you, Edward Scissorhands. I'm here in Hollywood, and we found America's Most Wanted. We thought he was dead, but he survived the shot.
Barely survived, still going around, but he got me. That's the guy that got me right there. I am not a nice guy. That's why you guys were after me. I'm glad you got me. I needed to be captured. I'm glad I was captured.
And you heard it here first on The Spot Live. Just can't hide it.
Oh, yes. Yes, I've been out here for what, 6 years? Coming out here, it's the best thing. Love it every single year. The best people, the best costumes. This is the place to be.
Okay, and who is the Playgirl Bunny back here, or Playboy Bunny?
I am from Virginia Beach, and I love Hollywood!
Okay, we're here with two of the On The Spot Live Bumblebees wearing black and yellow, black and yellow. How you guys doing today? All right, are you ladies enjoying yourselves tonight?
Yes, of course.
Okay. Tell me what inspired your costume besides the On The Spot Live logo.
We wanted to look like
Oh, that's so cute. That's so cute.
We're having an after party. Just all dance all the way.
Beware of these two guys. Ladies, when your boyfriend's not treating you good, put him in a doghouse. Okay, we're here in Hollywood, and a parent has lost their baby, and the baby's crying. We can't find him. I think the baby's gonna eat me up. He's so big and hungry looking. Are we here with Pocahontas? How you doing, Pocahontas?
Good.
You enjoying yourself?
Yes.
Okay. And who else are you here with today?
With the Lovebird, the Majorette, Carnival, Cat Lady, and Maria Antoinette.
How are you ladies enjoying yourself?
We're having a ball this year. We come every year, and we really enjoy it this year.
Our fifth year. We love Halloween. It's my favorite holiday. I love it.
What kind of response are you ladies getting on this Halloween?
Well, we just arrived like a few minutes ago, but we've had really great responses.
Turn around. Turn around, Kalia.
Turn around, Kalia. Come on, turn around. Turn around. Turn around. Turn around. Come on. Turn around.
Wow. Wow, now that's a carnival right there. I feel like I'm in Louisiana or something. Oh, we got the carnival here on Hollywood. We doing it right. We'll be right back in a minute.
You know we on the spot. I say we on the spot. On the spot. On the spot. Line.
Yeah. Line.
Oh, and we still on the spot live. Stay tuned. We'll be right back in a second. We're still in Hollywood. Let's go check and see what's going on. Jabba Walkies, we're here with everybody.
I love you.
What are you guys doing tonight?
We're partying!
We love you!
I don't understand why they're playing the song.
You settle down, that you found the world and you're
sing it to me, girl.
Married now.
Oh, we're being serenaded.
Dreams came true. Yes, you gave a thing that I give to you.
We're being serenaded here in Hollywood for Halloween. Look what little kid is here on a tricycle. Oh, he's riding with Saul. He's riding with Saul. Oh, I see him. He saw me. Hi, how you doing? Are you enjoying yourself?
I'm having a really good time. It's really fun.
Okay, who are you dressed up as today?
I'm a cowgirl.
Oh, well, show me your cowgirl thing. Oh, she's riding a rodeo. Oh, yeah, we're here with a little devil. Are you?
Hi, I'm a little devil. Yes, I am bad.
Okay, and what is the devil doing so bad on Halloween night?
Take all the victims.
Oh, the devil's here taking all the victims.
All the victims.
Oh, y'all be careful or the devil will come take you. We're here with Art Man. We're live in Hollywood on Halloween, and we're doing it fun.
How you doing,
what's
man?
Going on?
I'm good.
How what's your experience out here on Halloween?
My experience, I guess I can put this away since I'm on your show now. My experience is I got frightened a couple of times by a woman carrying her baby around. It was still, the umbilical cord was still intact, and she was trying to eat her baby. So that was a little creepy to me. The only negative thing I would say about this party is that it ends too early.
Yes.
Like this should go, I think this should go till sun up, no?
What do you agree, say? I totally agree. Art Man's in the house, and we're talking to Art Man. We're hanging out with people where.
My name is B Nasty. B Nasty in the house, you know.
Oh, we have B Nasty in the house, and you know this.
And this girl, you know.
Yes, we got Charlie Chapman and B Girl. Okay, how are you ladies enjoying yourself on Halloween?
We're having a great time.
Okay, what's the most exciting thing you've seen today?
That's hard, we're in WeHo. You can't, there's nothing. It's all exciting.
Hello ladies, how are you ladies doing? You look so sad here on Halloween in Hollywood.
We done rocked this thing already. We done rocked it. Okay. We wore out for rocking it all the way down there, all the way to the top. We done rocked it.
Okay. And who do you have here with you?
It's my sexy baby. He like to keep it on the down low because he's sexy like that. Not that kind of down low.
Look like he broke out of jail. Who are you dressed up as tonight?
NASCAR drivers.
Okay.
I came out of my shoes.
I decided to let her take the wheel in. That's what happened.
Yeah, that's what happened.
All right. We're here in Hollywood on Halloween, and I got a feeling somebody needs Jesus. Somebody's about to get the Holy Ghost up in here. I know that you guys got the Holy Ghost. Tell me about that experience.
Oh, you can't explain it. It just comes through you and it goes in. This ain't the devil's day. This is the Lord's day. Get it. Some of y'all feel the spirit, but we can't control it. We just own it.
One thing, Tyler Perry ain't got nothing on y'all.
I do. Who touching on me? Ruby, calm down.
Souls here in Hollywood on Halloween. It is packed out here in West Hollywood. We're walking through the crowd. We're going to see some more people, some more costumes. We got people to our right, people to our left. We're having fun. We're interviewing people. And we're just enjoying ourselves. Stay tuned. We'll be right back.
You know we on the spot. I say we on the spot. On the spot. On the spot. Line.
Yada. The video production world is littered with mediocrity. An endless sea void of talent. But once in a while, once in a while, a light shines through, taking the game to a whole new level.
You know we on the spot. I say we on the spot, on the spot, on the spot. Line,
yada.
Thanks for joining On The Spot Live in Hollywood on Halloween. And this is the end of our show, and we'll be back next week.
Perspective not always nice. This is real life on the spot live. Make the wrong choice and you might not survive. This is real life, belly's life, Ellie life. Everybody wanna live the good life. This is real and got so much appeal. On the spot, real.